Should we ask him?
Don't be rude.
What's rude about asking for help?
Bigvir, my love, focus on your work. You need to weave those tighter.
Your alliance is unusual.
I think what Kratos is trying to say is, he's never seen a Light Elf and Dark Elf work together. It's a welcome sight.
Hopefully one day, a common one. Mimir tells me you're something of an adventurer. Should you ever find your way to the Forbidden Sands and Alfheim...
Contested territory. Past the Barrens.
There are rumors of a sanctum, and artifacts our elders don't want us to see. Anything that sheds light on our suppressed history would benefit all of Alfheim.
Uncovering secret history? Sounds like my kind of adventure.
Knowledge of the elves' common ancestry is what brought us together. Stories of Alfheim before the division of light and dark... It's very taboo.
Didn't stop you from spreading word of it. Which is how you ended up in prison.
Where she and I met. As enemies, naturally, but escaped as friends. More than friends.
You can stop talking.
Okay. Good luck out there.
May I ask, how did the travel...
Hey. I'm glad it worked. Whatever you help to do out there. I'm still not sure I totally get you, or what your deal is, but... as long as you have her back, I'll have yours.
The Lord of Second Chances.
He saved me. Gave me a family. A purpose. And I will gladly die for both.
Thank you. He's lucky to have you. Tell me about the camp dog.
Lord Freyr found her half-dead in the jungle. She probably escaped the Blothundir breeding farm north of here. We all told him she was beyond saving. But he never gave up. She healed and hasn't left us since.
She's a sweet girl.
She's pure of heart. Believes in your goodness, even if you don't.
Nothing else when you're near it. And away from it, you're only biding time until you can drink again from the light. And again, the light does not make good food. It doesn't play music or tell jokes or open your eyes to new things. It makes you run in place. The more I am away from it, the more I see it for what it really is. And I don't need it anymore.
I appreciate your candor.
Is someone going to ask me if I miss the light?
Of course. How rude of me.
In their defense, love, you are usually not the most... I hope we have a chance to talk further, Mimir. Always nice to meet a fellow scholar. And Kratos, I understand your homeland is famed for philosophers. When things quiet down, I'd love to hear their ideas, and your own.
I have nothing to say that will interest you.
Nonsense, brother. I've heard many a wise word pass those sunburned lips.
It's all right, Mimir. My wife is much the same way.
Careful.
Quiet, but very deep.
Acceptable.
Woo! She loves me so much.
I remember where to look for a gateway. Follow me.
Well, you two seem to be getting on since completing your mission. Dare I hope this alliance has some staying power after all?
It seems to me we share a common enemy. Kratos, you may not accept that Ragnarok is inevitable, but you're smart enough to know Odin is a threat. Whatever comes next, our best chance of surviving it is to work together. Do you agree?
I do.
Then as to Brock's offer, you can imagine staying under the same roof as a couple former enemies? No further temptations towards terrible vengeance?
Not against you. Either of you. You have my word.
This lock is different from others you might know. You'll need an enchantment on your chisel to use it. Over there. We don't have the equipment for this. Done exploring, Kratos.
Bruna. Go ahead, carve the letter.
Suna.
It's an incantation. I'll speak it.
Suna.
Lovely! Working together is already opening doors for us.
Is he always making puns like that? We're blocked by more vines. Remember what to do? Log in the river. It has something on it I don't recognize. So it's true. Tyr's really alive?
Aye. Not exactly shipshape. He sleeps in a broom closet now. But he's adjusting.
How did you find him?
Largely, that's down to Atreus having figured out how to access the prophecies giants reserved for their own kind. We only learned of it ourselves after Thor and Odin came calling.
To your home? Is it still standing?
Barely. But all the violence was seemingly just a distraction to let Odin have a private word with Atreus.
Odin was alone with your son? Did he tell you what they spoke of?
Yes. He said that Odin invited him to Asgard to help him find his answers.
The answers he's rushing into fate in search of. That's troubling. Well, if you're ready to talk to him, the Mystic Gateway is ahead. If not, I have some unfinished business up this river I could use your help with.
Or we can follow up on that elven sanctum out in Alfheim's desert.
If you want to continue exploring, we'll need to remove that log in the river. Good. We can explore the river now. And hopefully right some old wrongs.
What is your unfinished business?
I left something behind, near the falls.
Your wedding site? Now why do you want to be going back there?
To be free of the bonds of my marriage. And to Asgard.
I think you severed that a long time ago.
Not completely. Not enough.
Guide us.
My people settled this river many ages ago. Thousands traveled it on pilgrimage to the shrine of worship. But then the Aesir came. This is all that's left.
Said. The Aesir burned him.
Yes. We weren't yet at war, but relations with the Vanir and Aesir had been hostile for ages. Freyr got it into his head that he could improve relations by sharing our magic with them. Vanir techniques for bountiful harvests, enough to feed their whole population. Getting set on fire was the thanks he got.
That's true. The Aesir were too undisciplined and impatient for the subtlety of Vanir spellcraft. So when things went wrong, they blamed their teacher.
So Freyr was a guest when Odin burned him?
Not exactly. Odin didn't mind locking Freyr up. He saw the potential of the magic and wanted to know more than how to improve crop yields. It was a mob of lesser Aesir, bitter and short-sighted, who tied him up and lit him aflame as punishment for the sabotage they imagined him guilty of. Obviously, he survived. In fact, he used the opportunity to escape. But such an affront made war inevitable.
Freyr certainly wasn't the same after that, at least for a while. His carefree ways were replaced with nightmares, paranoia, and lashing out. It doesn't excuse what he said at my wedding, but I do understand where his anger came from. That brazier. Maybe it could help with those vines.
Huh.
done.
A nook and song. Be wary.
Nothing good can come of this noise.
Behind you, watch out! Nook and song! Be wary.
Nothing good can come of this noise.
Yeah.
Nook and strong. Be wary.
Alpha!
Behind you!
Another drawbridge. We'll need to lower it.
What's it say, brother?
Something hanging from that tree above us. Could be useful. There must be a way to transfer the fire from one side to the other. Sigil arrows won't work on this. Maybe we could use sigil arrows on the chandelier. Transfer the fire that way. Like that work. Well, that did it.
Is piety.
What is wrong?
Please, leave me to my prayers. I await Freya, the great healer.
I am here.
She will cure me. I have been a loyal follower. She would not abandon...
I am Freya. What do you need?
Only she can cure my sickness. Mangold, Meyer, and Poe.
We must help her.
She demands a cure. She is dead.
She is trapped here, ignorant of her own death. If we bring her what she needs, she'll move on.
You're certain?
I'm not going to do nothing. She needs Mangold, Meyer, and Palm. We should find some. You know, I would have beaten you.
What?
Earlier. If Atreus hadn't been there.
Perhaps.
We could go again. Find out for certain.
I would rather not.
I'll bet you wouldn't.
Anything interesting, brother?
That's it.
It's a shame to have left that behind.
Give him what for. Behind you! Incoming!
Do we get up there, I wonder?
We can't. Not with those vines in the way. Doesn't look like we can reach it from down here. Died. And you will help me.
Of course, Gunhild. But to what end?
When the Einherjar came, we needed a way to fight them. I suggested. Say them, Major.
I understand your desperation, but that was foolish.
Clearly. I was lucky enough to be murdered before my mind could be corrupted, as theirs did. You must free them.
Of course. Say their magic corrupts so ruthlessly. Those poor souls must be in agony.
Then we shall give them death.